The long process begins to transform Kings Island from a Halloween nightmare to a bright and sparkling winter wonderland. Over the next 3 weeks, maintenance and construction crews at the park will install more than 5 million lights and convert the Royal Fountain into a giant ice skating rink. Winterfest is scheduled to open November 22nd, the Friday before Thanksgiving, and it's going to run through New Year's Eve.